Hi guys, and welcome back to a brand new video, and today I am going to be showing you my full-scale replica Ghostbusters 2 Proton pack. So, I got this the other day. This arrived. I ordered this for my birthday, which was on the 29th of September, but it didn't arrive because the guy had to build it. It's from Etsy. I'll put the link in the description of who makes them. If you want to buy myself, this cost me $800. Well, it cost me, my mum. I paid $200 to go towards it because, you know, these are pretty expensive. And yeah, I cannot believe I've got one, the pack. It's brilliant for the price. It doesn't have any sound. It's a non-sound pack, just lights, but it's brilliant. It's got all the gadgets, gizmos on the wand. The pack looks brilliant itself. The lights turn on. So I'll give you a closer look. I'll give you guys a closer look now. So let me just give you a closer look. So we have the end filter down here. It does have the holes. You can't really see them, but it does have the holes for the end filter. It does have the motor synchronous label. This is a resin recast. Oh yeah, it's a fiberglass shell as well. Fiberglass. It's a synchrotron. Cables, I did that solo myself for my old pack, my spirit one, when I did an overview of that. There's the wand, I will give you a closer look later. We have the warning sticker. This warning sticker there. There's cables, the black tubing. Crank generator knob, black for Ghostbusters 2, same with the cable, which is the Ghostbusters 2 style. He sells GB1 and GB2 style packs on his Etsy. There's the two cables down there. Sorry, it's a bit dark. The pack is black. My room is a bit dark. There's the new power cell. Ion arm, which is really cool. And then on the top, it does have that label. And in the heat in the dark, it has a metal Ghostbusters. It came in the employee welcome kit. Let me see if I can get more light in the room. There we go. It's an employee welcome kit Ghostbusters metal thing. Sticker plate. It was on my spirit pack. I moved it over. And it does have a real Alice flame frame. And the hose is really nice. It's like a proper, like really flexible hose. It's not really stiff like the old spirit one which I have up here. This is my old one. The Hasbro wand. This is like a really stiff kind of cable and it wasn't very good. I don't really like that one. It's a good pack, but sometimes the cable gets in the way. Let me just set the camera back down again. Move it back. And now the wand is on a 3D printed V-hook, which I need a new, the guy to send me a new one. It's not a very good V-hook. Well, it is. It's the same V-hook that I added on my spirit pack. He just buys and puts them on these ones. But there's an error with it where he goes on and off. It's so stiff and it's like really wobbly. I'll move the pack forward a bit. You can kind of see how like it's not sturdy at all. But it's super loose. Actually, yeah, on the thing, it's not very sturdy itself. And then here we have the... Ooh, that pack was going to fall over. Oh, let's set it up so he doesn't fall over while we're making this video. So, here we have the wand. This is the tip of the barrel. It doesn't extend like the ones from the film. It's just static. It does unplug like this. And I really like that because you can take it off and like do stuff with it. There's a barrel down there. I also like this because it looks like the one here, Casper, when Dacra comes on the stairs and like he has the wand and this is how it is in the film. The wand's like broken like that. It just plugs back in like this. That. There's the orange hat line. It doesn't light up. This is a fake button, but it does actually click. You can see there where the wires would go. Red cable, real. These are real, like the bellows or something. Banjos is called. Yeah, they're real. Let's put that. Make sure it's in. All right. This is my first pack with a real handle like this. A full size wand with the actual real grip. My other one is, you know, the Hasbro one with the fake wooden one. We have resin recast clippers. There's another orange light here. This is a real piece of metal. This is real metal. There is the inside. There's the white hat light thing there. If we give you a look at the wand, there's the intensify. Buttons activate. And you got the four. How many circles is there? Five red circles there. That's the slow blow down there. Which is cool, and then all the lights on the wand do light up. So they've got a danger sticker there. Let's see if we can get focus on these. They weren't focusing there. There we go. Slow blow. Danger. The only maintenance I've had to do to it so far. Oh yeah, here's this side with the, you know, the things, like the vent. I think that's a vent from the film, I'm not sure. That side where the danger stickers. And there's the view on the bottom. The only maintenance I had to do is this piece here. It was originally screwed in, but it fell off, and the screw wouldn't screw back in, so I just had to glue it back on. So yeah, but I'll turn it on now. The switch that powers it on is this bottom one. That powers the pack on. The pack lights will go like that. And then the bar graph on the wand will animate up and down. Just cool. The light flashes, and then this one lights at the end. That's what's not lighting up yet. That's just the reflection of that. But yep, this is a fake switch. Doesn't actually do anything on the pack. And you got your activate one. This turns on the vent light, but it's in there. You can't see it. It has to be dark to see it, which is like at night time. And then you click fire on the wand. The bar graph does do the split into two animation. I'll try to get back focus on that wand. There we go. Here we go. That does the double split animation, and the Costa barrel flash white. Down there. That flashes. I'll put the wand down here and I'll give you a closer look of it all just running. All the lights on. It's a very nice pack. I'm so glad to have it in the collection. It's definitely worth the money. It should be for the price anyway. Yeah. Oh, these metal things here. I can't remember the name of them. If they're banjos or whatever. They're not bad, they're like the bellows, I'm thinking of. They're like called something. They're real ones, they're real metal. They're not cast. Same with these screws here, those screws are real. Yeah, all this is fiberglass. This is fiberglass. The whole shell is all fiberglass. The only part that I believe is fiberglass is this. I believe this is a resin recast of one of the original ones for the movie. Power cell here. Very bright, it's a very bright power cell. Bar. Danger. The box there. And yeah, I'll show you the back now. Also, it does have the red tape, if you can see there, the red tape, which is in the film. I will now show you what it looks like from the back. So let me just set it up. And here's the back of it. It has the big danger sticker here. Here's a closer look at that warning sticker up there. That tube in there as well. Here's the actual back of it. The real Alice pack frame straps. Really nice. This is a real metal Alice frame. It's like kind of one of those retro ones. Like actually, like it's weathered itself over time, which is quite nice. I think that just really does it for me. That makes it so cool. It does have the kidney strap, which is I love that because I didn't have it on my spirit one. Yeah, so that's basically the back of it. And now I will show you what it looks like on me when I fully put it on. Also, before the video ends, I thought I'd just show you guys what the pack looks like at night. This is what it looks like in the dark. So we have the Selectron going around, power cell bar, and the one light switch. Just looks so cool at night. if you're like hearing me, like, you know, like real person, like, you know, here, like right now, these just look so cool, because they really do just look absolutely beautiful at night. I'm so sorry, I can't, there you go, look at that, focus on it, ooh, yeah. And, you know, when you fire. And you got your flash. For some reason, the camera won't pick up the flash, though, I don't know why. But yeah, it only picks it up down there, but it does flash, I can see it, you can see it, but the camera won't pick it up for some reason. But yeah, also yeah, I forgot to mention in the main video, this doesn't have an overheat, so you can fire for it however long you want, which I love. So yeah, and that's all the pack.
What that looks like on me, I'll wear it, like the top suit. Oh, this one, but you know, you get your kiddie one, like that there. There's the wand, get the back of it now. Super cool, it is really heavy though, because this is a full fiberglass shell. But yeah, and then you can, the hose is like really cool, because you're probably like one of those, like, the floppy one, not really, one of the stiff ones, because on my spirit pack, you look at my video, the wand is like kind of, the hose is kind of all twisted and like stuff like that, and it's all like really tight, it hurts me. But yeah, and this one's like easy to get off, but I will be, well, it's kind of easy to get off, sometimes it gets stuck, but I'm gonna get a new V-hook anyway for it from the guy. You know, I've been easy just turn it on like that, make sure that one's on, you know, fire it, that's a bit like that now. Yeah, it's super cool, I'm so glad to have this in my collection after finally all these years. Getting a full size one. I don't know if I'll take it to Comic-Con or not this November. I definitely will be taking it to the cinemas now to see Afterlife. And it came out already today, the Ghostbusters II 3 came out, which is great. It's just a great trailer, so you go check it out. I've also done an edit with the original Ghostbusters theme song. So yeah, that's all I have to say on that. And also just to let you know, there's no hook on the bottom, so unfortunately you can't have it like that. I might try and add a hook also. You can see the hose, like, it's so good the way it actually goes down. Because my spirit one, the spirit hose, like when you hold it still, the hose is still like this. Well, this one goes like down. You can actually turn it the way you want it. But yeah, that's basically it. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.